Last lecture we have started exercise 11.1, but again we have to understand it properly, that is exercise 11.1. So first of all we have to understand the question. Shape of the top surface of a table is a trapezium. Find its area if it is parallel side are 1 meter and 1.2 meter. So what is given, that is important. So first of all we have to write the formula. That is half h a plus b. Now what is given h? That we have to write. That is 0.8 meter. What is a? That is 1 meter. And what is b? That is 1.2 meter. Three things we have given and we have to find out the formula. So that way if we put the value in the formula we can get answer. 1 plus 1.2, so 0.4 into 2.2, that is 88, so 0.88 meter square. So 4 divided by 10 and 22 divided by 10, so 88 upon 100, so answer is 0.88 meter square. Let me see that how, according to the in your text, how you have to write in your fair book, how, what way you have to write. So that way you have to write. That is important. First you write parallel sides, that is 1 meter. Second side, that is 1.2 meter. Height, that is 0.8 meter. Top of the surface, formula you have to write. And then you put the value, you will get correct answer. So that way you have to describe all the 8 sums related to exercise 11.2. Now next, area of trapezium is 34 cm. So area is given, that is 34 cm². Length of one of the parallel side is, so A is equal to given, that is 10 cm. Height h is given, that is 4 cm. We have to find out b. Now formula we have to first write, that is 1 by 2 into h in bracket a plus b. Now here it is 34 given, height is also given and side is also, one side is given. So if we hit it do, so 17 is equal to 10 plus b, so b is equal to 7. Now what way you have to write, that is important. So length of the parallel side, length of the other parallel side is b, length of one parallel side is 10, height is 4, area of trapezium, that is half into a plus b h, 34 is equal to half into 10 plus b into 4, 2 twos are cut. Now if I open the bracket, then 34 is equal to 20 plus 2b, so 34 minus 20 is equal to b, so b is equal to 7 cm. So that way you have to write. Now question number 3. So I think each question, if you write proper way by using the formula, we can get answer. Now what is given? Length of the fence of shape of field ABCD is 120. BC 48, so I have to write 48 cm at here. CD 17 m at here. AD 40 m. So AB first of all I have to find out. Find the area of, see AB, find the area of this field. Side AB is perpendicular to the parallel. So first I have to find out the AB. Now 120 minus, I have to subtract this. That is 40, 48 and 17. So 15, so 4 and 10, so 105. That is 15 m, that is the length. Now we have to half into h into a plus b. So half h, that is 15. A, that is we have to write a is equal to 40b is equal to 48. So 40 plus 48. So 1 by 2 into 15. 40 plus 48. 88. So that is 44. So 15 into 44. That is, you have to multiply. Now let me see that how we can get answer. So 440 plus 220, that is 660 must be answer. So anyhow we have to get answer 660. Let me see that. Given BC is equal to 48 meter, CD 17 meter, AD 40 meter, perimeter 120 meter. Perimeter of trapezium ABCD is AB plus BC plus CD plus DA. 120 is equal to AB plus 48 plus 17 plus 40. So AB, that is 120. AB, here we have to write minus. So 120 minus 105, that is 15. Now we have to put value half into 48 plus 40 into 15. So here if we cut, we can get 44. So 660 meter square is a correct answer. That way we can do it. Now question number 3. Diagonal of the quadrate shape filled is 24 meter and the perpendicular drop on it from the remaining opposite vertex are 8 meter and 13 meter. Find the area of trapezium. So first of all we have to write the area of quadrilateral. So we know that area of quadrilateral is altitude h1 plus h2, and outside we have to write diagonal, that is diagonal d. So let me see that how we have to do this sum also. So h1, that is 13, that is h1, h2, that is 8, ac, so we have to write a, b, c and d. Now area of quadrilateral abcd is equal to area of triangle abc plus area of adc. So abc, or we can write at here b, then we have to write at here d. So half into abc, so that is half into b into h1, half into b into h2. So diagonal, or we can write d, can write d. So that is 24, so half into diagonal d, h1 plus half into d, in bracket write h1 plus h2. So half into diagonal, that is 24. h1 plus h2, that is 13 plus a 21. So if we cancel it, we can get 12. 12 into 21. So 21 into 12. That is 252 meter square. So that way we can get correct answer. Now question number 5 and 6. It is easy because already we have discussed about the diagonal of rhombus. So diagonal formula, area of rhombus. Find area of rhombus. So area of rhombus is equal to 1 by 2 into d1 multiplied by d2. So 1 by 2 into 7.5 into 12. So 6. So 7.5 into 6, 6, 5 is 33, 42. So that way we can get correct answer. Let me see that. So half into 7.5 into 12, that is can cut into 6. So 7.5 into half into d1 into d2. So 7.5 into 6, so 7.5, 6, 5 is 30, 0, 3, 42, 42 point. So 50 centimeter square is a correct answer. Now area of rhombus whose side is 5 and altitude is 4.8 centimeter and diagonal of, so it will draw one, that is A, B, C and D. Now side is 5, side is all sides are equal in rhombus. Diagonal is given as a 8 and altitude is 4.8. So area of triangle we can find out and then we double it, we can get same, or we can get 4.8, again 4.8. So 9.6, so 8 into 9.6, we can do it by half into diagonal. So different way we can solve this sum. Now let me see how we have to do. So first, area of rhombus, that is base into altitude. So area of rhombus is equal to, rhombus is a kind of parallelogram. So area of rhombus, base into altitude, so we can get 24. Now formula is equal to half into d1 into d2. So 24 into half into 8 into d2. So we can get other diagonal 6 centimeter. Again, phi is a side and altitude here is 4.8. So I think there is some mistake. The diagonal is 8. So if we'll do it half, that is 4. And base here something is wrong, because area of rhombus whose side is, I think there is some mistake in some question. So A, B, C and D. Okay, let me see that we see, because your questions I think in some mistake. Now seven sum. Floor of building consists of 300 tiles, rhombus shape, and each diagonal 45 centimeter, 30 centimeter. Find the total cost of polishing the floor at cost per meter square is rupees 4. So first of all, what we have to find out, that is important. So rhombus area, we can do it or not. 1 by 2 half d1 into d2. So that way we can get first area. So d1, that is 45, d2, that is 30. Now area of one tiles, that is 1 by 2 d1 into d2. So 675 centimeter square is the area of one tiles. Now how many tiles are there? 3000. So 675 multiplied by 3000. But here centimeter square, so we have to divide it by 10,000 to get answer in meter square. Again, when centimeter square is there, we have to divide it by 10,000 to get answer in meter square. So if we divide it by 10,000, so 30 with 30, 1 point is remaining. So 202.5 or 50, both are same. So 202.50 meter square remaining. Now cost is rupees 4 per meter. So I have to multiply by 4. So 4 multiply by 202.50, that is 810. So that is also a correct answer. Now 8 sum is there. So again, one side is given, we have to find out other side, and it is a trapezium. So trapezium area we have to go first. So perpendicular distance, that is 100 meter, is given. Area of trapezium shape side, that is given 10,500 meter square. Let the side along the road be x meter and side along the river is 2x, because here it is twice the side along the river. Side along the river is parallel to and twice it. So if the side is x, we can take side along river is 2x. Now formula, area of trapezium field, that is 1 by 2 a plus b bracket over into h. We have to put value, that is a. So a is equal to x and b is equal to 2x. So here x plus 2x, that is 3x. If I divide it by 2 with here 50, so 3x into 50. So 1010 already cut. We can do it by different way. So 10500 divided by 5010 cut. So that way, if you will divide it by, we can get 15 7 0 5, so 70 meter, that is a road side is 70 meter. Then along with river is 2x, or 2 into 70, that is 140. So 140 is a correct answer. So 70 and 140. Now last sum. Total surface area of raised platform in the shape of rectangular octagon. So if you will see here, if I will, so two trapezium with plus one rectangle. So if you will do it trapezium, we know the formula of trapezium here, phi, sorry, also phi, again here it is phi. So if you will do that, half into 4 in bracket 11 plus 5. So if I cancel it, we can get 2 into 16, that is 32. So area of this trapezium is 32. Area of this trapezium is 32. And here it is a rectangle. It is rectangle. So rectangle area is 11 into 5, that is 55. So 55 plus 32 plus 32, we can get answer 119. So that is the correct answer. Let me see that how they are doing. So area of trapezium, that is 2 into 1 by 2, a plus b into h. So two trapeziums are there, so we can get cancel also. 16 into 4, that is 64. Area of rectangle, length into breadth, so 11 into 5, 55. So 64 plus 55, again 119. It is also a correct answer. So this exercise 11.2 we have now completed here. You go through it, only one or two sums I have not completed. All other sums I have completed. So if you have some doubt, you can ask personally or you send in a WhatsApp.